Yo, what's up, guys? It's Yo, what's up, guys? It's the Gibblenator. First, we're here at the Renaissance Fair. Here we have
Seven Show, the real Bruce Wayne.
David, offspring of the Gibblenator.
We got Samantha.
All right, guys, we're going to be just walking around, maybe interviewing people. Guys, look, it's the TikTok night. All right, so we're inside, guys. We're ready to explore the adventure. We're ready to explore the adventure.
Guys, ponies. I can't wait to have a pickle.
Look, there's ponies over there. Put on your beard.
No. Yo, where are all the women at? Where are all the men at? Where should we go, guys? Dude, I hate little carts.
Hey.
I think this is enough.
Pussy!
Explain your intentions.
Explain myself.
No, because those are just for the little kids. If I got on there, I'd break the entire set.
Let's go find something you can't break.
There's nothing I can't break. I'm the best.
I'm like, I look mad feral right now.
You look mad feral.
Yeah, because you want to see that.
Now, I didn't know what to think about that, him touching me. But it got me thinking, back in 29 when James... Oh, James, never mind. It got me feeling great again. Brought back old memories. Very good memories.
I love the full armor.
Thank you so much. You look great too.
First victim.
My first victim. What?
You can go to the hookah.
We all can. So do you want to?
We'll do a bit there, sure. Yeah.
You can later. Take a bad rip of it in the night.
That would be so funny.
Okay. So fine. So like it's not for the video. I'm not doing it because I like it. Dude, why is it so bright out?
What?
Why is it so... What?
Yeah, I suppose why is it so bright out?
Yeah.
Like, it's not like 12.
Dude, why is it day out? Why is it day out? Dude, you look Celtic.
Yeah. You wired up.
Dude, I look so...
He's a snitch. Dude, I'm gonna break this bridge. Dave! You're gonna make me fall over. Dude, I'm in... constant pain. I feel like this bridge is gonna break any second. Oh, this is probably, honestly, so bad. It's probably so bad for audio. What are you doing? Secrets are no fun.
Why did I say that?
Let's look in some stores.
That's what she...
No babies.
You gotta be hot in that man.
I am.
He's hot either way, but like...
Yeah. Are we even allowed to have this at all? Just weaponry on video? Boop, boop, boop. I like all the mallets. Dude, B-stars. We finally disabled Siri.
Do you roll? Are we heading out?
Can you please take 60 pictures?
I
do
have to keep on moving forward. I can't sit there.
What the fuck is happening?
Dude, he's shit-faced. Hey, take a picture, bro. Hey, take a picture. Hey. Here you go. Somebody's trying. Yeah, sorry for you.
Right in front of me.
You want to see?
This way. Come on, bro.
There he is! Hey! Help me!
Don't
Look at my friend. Hey, look at him. Hey, that's the friend I got. See? Timmy, take a picture. Hurry up.
Before you.
Yeah! Lindy, hurry up! Boy, thumbs up, bro! Yeah!
Okay. Got it.
Thanks, bro!
Yeah, no problem.
Thanks for saving my family.
Yeah, you're welcome, man. Have a good one.
Bro, you saved the family.
He interacted.
What the? Bro, he... He held us hostage.
Bro,
for
we
like
literally went on a quest.
What did he say about spending $250?
$250. Dude, I don't even know what he's saying. Tell me fantastic. Touch me on me box. She says I'm Mr. Romantic. Tell me fantastic. Touch me on me box. She says I'm Mr. Rose. Smooth. Just like a silk, soft and cuddly, hug me up like a quilt. I'm a lyrical lover, now take me thin or filled with my sexual physique. You know me well, Bill.
This is the teriyaki, beef jerky, teriyaki.
A room.
We love
Where
eating
meat.
What'd you get?
Teriyaki.
I got one for you, bro.
You copied me.
You copied him.
Oh. Yeah. Kawaii.
It's not time.
Yo, wait, it looks banging.
This is natural root beer. Wow, look at that. Here we go, taste test. It just tastes like root beer.
Yeah. It's just a little bit
it's
of
good
a
though.
Liquoration. It's less sugar, less carbonated.
What'd you get? What the?
Apple.
Oh, is that licorice?
Dude.
It's falling all apart.
Yeah.
It's like but... birthday cake licorice.
Dude, we just got Benelux. We just got Benelux.
Okay, so this is the dill pickle from Renaissance. No, not the dill one. It's the spicy. This is the spicy pickle from the Renaissance Fair. You heard? Okay, ready? First bite.
How does it taste?
It's actually really good.
Does it taste like success? No?
It tastes like success and failure.
Hmm, interesting.
How was yours?
What is your opinion on the pickle? Oh, you were gobbling on that, boy. The lads just feasting. It's red, they wrote blue.